Cancun, Mexico. Unfortunately, you didn't get to see all the good photos, but we'll have them on DirtyWireTV.com in the near future.